Rapulani hates it when people touch her hair.